Welcome to CommonLit. In this video, we'll walk you through how co-teachers can join a CommonLit class. There are three ways to join a CommonLit class as a co-teacher, depending on how the class was set up. Whoever first creates or imports a class is considered the primary teacher in CommonLit. They are the class owner and control which students and teachers can join the class. If the class was set up manually, co-teachers can request to join it using a class code. If the class was imported from Google Classroom, co-teachers can also request to join it using the class code, or the primary teacher can sync the class to add co-teachers. Finally, Clever controlled classes add co-teachers automatically through our regular Clever syncs. Let's start by looking at how to join a manually created class. All a co-teacher needs to join one is the class code. If you are a co-teacher and you know your primary teacher's class code, then you can go to your Manage Classes page and click Join Class as Co-Teacher. Enter the class code and we'll send a request to the primary teacher. We offer an easy way for primary teachers to send class codes to co-teachers. If you're the primary teacher, log in, go to your Manage Classes page, and click Options for the manually created class you want to invite a co-teacher to. Then choose Manage Co-Teachers. Enter your co-teacher's email and click Update. This will send an email to your co-teacher that looks like this. The email contains directions for co-teachers who already have CommonLit accounts and for those who don't. We let your co-teacher know what school the class is enrolled in and the class code. I'm a co-teacher and I don't have a CommonLit account yet. I know to sign up in the same school as the primary teacher, go to my Manage Classes page, and enter the class code I see here. Then I wait for my primary teacher to approve the request. If a co-teacher makes a mistake, they can cancel the request. For security purposes, co-teachers cannot see class data until their request is approved. As the primary teacher, you'll receive an email and a notification when you have a request from a co-teacher to join your class. Go to your Manage Classes page to accept the request. If your class is controlled by Google Classroom, there's a few things you need to know. The first is that Google Classroom also has class owners and co-teachers. CommonLit always tries to match the primary teacher in CommonLit to the class owner in Google Classroom. Let's say the class owner in Google imported their class to CommonLit and now wants their co-teacher in Google to join it. If the co-teacher already has a CommonLit account and it's already linked to Google Classroom, say because they previously imported their own classes, then the primary teacher can sync their Google Classroom class from their Manage Classes page, and that should add the co-teacher. If syncing doesn't work, it may be because your co-teacher has an issue with their CommonLit account. In this case, you can send them the class code and they can manually request to join the class. If your class is controlled by Clever, make sure your co-teacher has signed up for CommonLit and connected to Clever. Once they've done that, we'll take care of adding them as a co-teacher during our next sync. Once you accept the request, your co-teacher can create, view, grade, and release scores for class assignments. Your co-teacher can see all class data as well. They can reset students' passwords, but they cannot delete the class, the students, or class assignments. Co-teachers share classes. Small group assignments, on the other hand, are not tied to any one class. If a primary teacher or a co-teacher creates a small group assignment, they can manually add any co-teacher from any of their classes to it. Whoever creates the assignment will be the assignment owner and can manage its co-teachers. Whoever is added to the assignment cannot delete it. What if the teachers change throughout the year? You can add new co-teachers to a class at any time. Further, primary teachers can transfer class ownership from the Manage Classes page. For a manually created class, click Options, Manage Co-Teachers, and then you can see a list of all teachers accessing the class. Click Remove to remove them from the class. Note, any small group assignments will still be shared and must be edited individually. You can also change who the primary teacher is. The primary teacher acts as a class owner and determines what data can be deleted from the class. The primary teacher can transfer class ownership for a manually created class by clicking Make Owner. For a Google Classroom class, there is no Make Owner button. This is because the primary teacher must be connected to Google properly for our Google integration to work. You can transfer the owner in Google Classroom first, and then use CommonLit Sync button to transfer the primary teacher within CommonLit. Thanks for using CommonLit. If you have any questions or feedback, you can always reach out to us by clicking the Help button here.